I went farther.
Number 29, Cornelius for the carry. He was swallowed up by several times, including number 32, Noah Williams. Number 28, we get the pass to the back of that, but about 6 running in the center. And then third down. Third and maybe 3 for the third one. See if the guy in the Comet, 7-yard line. And that'll be first and goal now for the Trojans after number 16. Adam shoots himself down to the red line. Just eluding the outside coverage of number 11, Samuel Jackson.
Lewis is here. There we go, moving back.
It's still in first and goal, but now we'll be from around the 8-yard line. The ball tumbles into Bruce. It hits from the corner. That's Matt Zahir. The Matt Zahir is not able to connect with something. And that second goes to the 8-yard line. And coming to the team, he was covered by several comments. Including number 14, Bryce Tucker. That will fall to the turf, bouncing off the green. And then that carrying goal to the 8-yard line to the turf. Still go through the uprights.
Wow.
So, all right, so 9 minutes.